Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to our little leg fest we got going on. Yeah, I need to sell some of this trash. we got too much happening here, and it's legging the game down a lot. I can't do anything. So what I wanted to do was I actually wanted to go in and see what we can build. I kind of want to do a fleet of little AI things, but I want to see how much money. Like the rotating base, I don't know what that does. Well, I guess it... Spike that can be planted in the ground. Great for building sentry guns? Oh, dang. Oh, dang, girl, this is sweet. Let's sell some trash here. Rubber. Sell all our rubber. Well, do we have any? Ha! We had some. It's not worth anything, though. Not really worth selling. Let's sell a bunch of this. It's going to be enough for a while. We should also check out what else we have here. Oh, it's like Christmas. Bling, 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 blong, bling, blong. Alright, there's a sapphire I want to hold on to. There's some of that wood. Is that... nothing? You guys told me something, too. If I right-click... it rotates the blocks. Guess how smart I am some days. Not. Okay, are these just regular... jobbers? Can I actually pick... pulling things off. Okay, so emerald crystal. Let's do this. Oh, we should do that. Bloink! There they go. Is that going to get sold again, or did I clog everything up? This is like me when I eat a whole bunch of burritos. I feel like this, and then we need to get rid of them. Okay. That thing is stuck there. I can't... drag! With right... no, I don't want to move the camera. Okay, got 1700, so let's start buying some stuff to get rid of our money, because we have a lot of stuff now we can buy. We have the cab, the AI module, essential component for able to assign specific roles for vehicles in a fleet. We're going to have to figure that out, and then these big boy tech wheels, we're going to have to do that. We don't have any of the whatever this item is, it's like some sort of tech gumbo mumbo or something. Let's check. Check. Titus ingot. We're gonna have to go find some of that. I think I want to... oh. Okay, another one sucked in. Grab it. Is this what we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to sit here. Yeah, we got too much stuff. Let's sell. Okay, let's sell. Let's just cancel this. And we're gonna put rubber. We're gonna sell all the rubber, because trees are easy to get. Rubber is better than the sap. Let's sell wood. Wait, can I sell biofuel instead? Well, there went the wood. Okay, the biofuel is being used and it's expanding. So we did, that was the problem we were having. There's just too much junk here. Okay, yeah, we're gonna get rid of these. Let's just plan on only using the things we need right now. So let's burn up everything else. Okay, that's already going. We could do stone. We could sell stone. Worth 5. I haven't seen anything use stone yet. I just need to get rid of all of these parts because it's lagging everything down. Uh-huh. What else do we have here? Biofuel. We could do the biofuel. Let's just get rid of it in case. And we'll go get some more. Is that going to work? Oh, yep. Sending up biofuel. What are those, these? I don't know what those are. Okay, it's processing. I don't like my cab. Is that not the cab? That's the AI module, isn't it? Huh. Is there a way? Oops. Vroom! That needs to go on another pad thing. And then it'll drive around. Okay, we're getting a lot more money. Let's keep researching here. So I know how much we need before I can really stop selling things. So there's the workday wheel, the jaws wheel. I can't use those yet. The scooper? We already bought the scooper. Rotating base for sentry guns. That sounds really, really cool. That'd be awesome to get some sentries up. What are these things? Can't... oh. Yeah, there's so much stuff just dropping in and out right now. Everything's kind of confused. I guess lesson to be learned here is don't try to get everything up and running right away. Because this thing's blocked now, too. Whoop! There runs more biofuel. Okay. We're selling more stuff. That's what I like to see. Perfect. Yeah, it's working. Okay, so I think I want to make those big wheels, but I haven't figured out the yellow stuff. Can I make the Titus ingot? Requires Titus ingot makes this. Can I make the Titus ingot in here? I don't think so. I'm so scared to go out rocking and rolling too. So this takes 4 Titus ingots to make one of those, and then the sapphires to make that. We haven't found anything to make the Titus. Maybe we have. Let's try it. I guess we'll see. I just think the bigger is better sort of vibe in this game. I also did note, you guys have said a few things, and I've noted it too. I've read on the forums that you can't, like, this turret won't hit, it won't shoot through this one. I've already, like, doubled my frames per second just by getting rid of my giant pile of loot here. Which is good. There's a whole bunch of sap yet. Did I still have the rubber machine going? No. Oh! Oops. Rubber. Good. If you hear that in the background, I had Minecraft running. Whoops. Close that down. Been working on this week's Strangelands video. If you want to check that out. forgot that I had it open and running. I wonder if anyone was on trying to talk to me. That would have been awkward. Oh, we got lots of money now. Let's try to research the rest of these. And then we're going to go explore. I like exploring. Oh. That's a... I just blew 4,000 bucks on that, didn't I? These are all 5,000 each, aren't they? Oh, man. Maybe we should just... I want to get these little guys going. But I can't build... Can I build? It sounds like I've got RimWorld open too, but it doesn't. Music's just the same. I want to try to build some of those cabs. Can I buy the cabs yet? Okay, where are you? There's these. I could build some wings. That'd be fun. Like the lasers. Okay, the cab is 5,000. As soon as we get that, we're going to build a bunch of cabs and AI. So we need 10,000 money. Yeah. Throw that up front. Get rid of rotating. Oh, awesome. Does that actually work? What did that do? Oh, that is cool. So now I have a little defense thing in here. Boink. Yeah. You try to get up to me. Okay, let's get rid of this and this for weight. Those are cool. I won't put onto that. Okay, what are these? Are coal, right? I'm going to sell the coal, too. Just want to get rid of everything. And there's gunpowder there, too. We can always go in the future and grab more. I just want to try to... There's a sapphire, ironite, gold ore, amethyst ore, gold ingot, Titus ore. So it is an ore. Titus ore and ingot. I just want to try to do one thing at a time here. Rather than trying to get everything up and running all at once. There we go, we're back to 30 frames per second. It's good news. And we're out of... Great. What is that? That's oil. Oil. I'm gonna keep the sapphire, or the rubies. I forget what those are. I'm out of wood, though. So we need to get some more. Doesn't take much to get wood, or does it? There we go. I guess I was overkilling it? Breakdown tree. Thank you. Huh? And bigger is faster, I think. Breakup tree. Oh, we're at 9,000 money. Awesome. Is that gun? I think that is gunpowder. Is that not able to be sold? Oh, it's maybe this ore. Is that not being crafted? Okay. So close. I need to not... No more selling wood here, buddy. Stone. No more selling biofuel. Okay. I guess we'll sell a little more biofuel. And that's rubber. Rubber will be sold. Let's get some more trees. Oh, I got stuck on the ground. Too much is not good. I'm overkilling the trees. Whoops. Can I just run into them? Ram them? Would that work? Not quite. Huh. Wonder why some are breaking and others aren't. I wonder if they're gone and they're loading in anyway. Okay. And here I just got done saying I wasn't going to grab a whole bunch of resources. I'm just a hoarder. Hey! That was on the inside. Looks like it's blocked again. What is this stuff? I want to fly over it or something and break it down. Okay. So, I just need a little more money. Let's break one of these and we'll sell this thing. There we go. It's my little truck. Vroom! And we'll go grab this one. Yeah. This is a lot better. I'm sitting at a good 30 frames per second now. Yep, didn't grab that. Okay. Oh, so these are... That's why the gunpowder isn't selling, is because it's not gunpowder. It is... We need to make more of these ingots. But that's it. Yeah! Look at us! Look at us! We're halfway smart today. Oh, we're almost there. Let's sell, like, one of these. Oh, we have that already on repeat. There it goes. Alright, 10,000. We're gonna make a swarm of these little bots flying around. Multi-seeker AI? Yes. And the cab. Okay, we need to stop the selling. Stop the selling of these, stop the selling of those. Because we're now out of emeralds and that's what it takes. Can we build at least one of the cabs? Cab requires 5 emeralds. Let's go get them. There was a emerald field over here. Emerald forest? How would a bunch of emerald trees... I guess it would be an emerald forest, wouldn't it be? There's one right there. Break you down real fast. Quick. In a hurry. There we go. Ah, 3. It's not enough for the needs that we have. I guess we go find more. Hello? Mr. Emeralds. Oh, there's more up here. That looks dangerous. Maybe not. Yeah, we already dangerized this. There we go. I guess we need a bunch. I want to make about 10 of those things. So we'll get a little load here. Drive it down. I really, really, really do not like these mortars. And we'll turn back. Oh, look, we got a free rider up top. He's just chilling. Chilling like a little villain. Let's bring him back. He's earned his ride. Okay. I guess that's where we go. I don't see our dumb. No! Okay, he went back. I don't see our little green arrow today. I guess it disappeared on me. But we can take him. So what I want to do is like a drill on the front. So my goal is a drill on the front. And no weapons. I don't think weapons are going to be necessary. Because I don't know why. Okay, we have plenty of wood now. We have some rubies available. We got a lot of that ore. So these are still... Processing, I think I turned off. Oops. Guess I'm stuck underneath the thing. I think I turned off emeralds down here, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay, so those are getting sucked in. Let's make like five of each. Well, four and five. Okay, so we need one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. A little bit slow when that goes in. Oh, go away. Go. No, stop. Leave it alone and stuff. All right. So we have the drill on the front here. We'll take that off. And we got a little block. So what I need is this guy. Hold up. Hold up, little buddy. Little dude, what are you doing? You need real wheels here, friend. Dude, for real this time? Can I turn you off? Here, stop. Stop moving. That's not stopping. Well, let's... Dude, come back here. I did not say you could go anywhere yet. It's like an ornery little kid. Now get your brain. You're wandering around without your brain. There, we're gonna make you heavy so you can't move anywhere. And then we need this right here. Let's give you some wheels. One wheel is not enough for you, big guy. Tractor pad. I want one of these. Okay, it did get made. This is gonna be awesome. Dude, settle here. Settle down. Settle. Oh, buddy. If I knew how to do this, this would be a lot less fun. I'm enjoying him not knowing what he's doing with his life. And then... Oh, okay. He's a three-wheeler. You know what? Yeah, you're doing all... That's my leg you're on top of here. Here, I'll even cannibalize myself. And then I'll shove you this way. There. There you go. Now do something fun with yourself. Like, figure out how to go mine some trees. And I'm stuck. Huh. I am seriously stuck. Get out of there. Dude, what are you doing? Dude. Hey. You doing okay? You need a boost over to some trees? No, that's my leg again. Why are you... It's like my in-law's dog. Just can't leave your leg alone for a half a minute. Okay, up here. Up here, little dude. No, this way. Up, go great. I'm gonna have to research this thing. Because, yeah. What happens if I just remove his butt? No. No. That, not that part. What? Oh, he's so annoying. You're annoying me. Whee! Oh, now you're doing the wheelie. Nope. Oh, I got it. That's not right. Oh, man. Uh-huh. That's underneath, isn't it? Well, we could stop him. Now we need to take that off. I don't know if my idea for this episode was a good one or not. I'm enjoying it, but... Oh. Harvest. My base is under attack. Little dude. No, little dude. Okay, I'm taking your nose off. old harvest. Go fetch. Oh, you're... You're gonna go... He doesn't... Oh, my word. Harvest? Old. Oh, what? He did something! Okay, hold up, hold up. Here, little buddy. Take this. Oh, is he working? He's doing the work. Oh, this dude's kind of... Alright. Oh, is... dude. Return to sender. Return. Go back home. E.T., go home. No, not you again. I think I'm cool with him just chilling at this tree. He forgot how to do it. Now, old. Is this just follow me then? What are you doing shaking your tail like that? This thing is a dog. Are you gonna follow me? Oh. Now he's on the tree again. Good boy. I don't know what to do with that thing. I feel kind of bad for him. I don't want to leave him by himself. You gonna follow me? Hello? Hey, doggy, come here. Oh, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna leave him be. I think he's kind of a little bit on the slow side. Let's put some stuff on the front for defense right now. Actually, we could do this for more offense, too. Okay, I got the jets. This is a light machine gun. Take that up front. Left to see what happens. Ooh, it's a little heavy now. A little heavy in the front. Okay, let's go off in one direction for a little bit. I guess we got about 3 minutes left to drive in one direction. Then we have 3 minutes to turn around and come home. Hopefully there's some more cool stuff this way. I'm kind of... Ooh, yeah, those things are there. I'm kind of hesitant to go too deep. Because we could run into a lot of bad things. Although we haven't had anything spawn yet, so maybe there's something kind of messed up in the spawning. You guys have said that the, our base is not showing an arrow. The sapphires are blue, and they look like the emerald trees. Is that? No, that's probably not. Okay, we're getting into red. Oh, that might be it. Nope, that's silver. Up, up, up! Good vantage point up top here. There's probably amethyst, I think. Cresting the mountain. That's a cool looking block. Does it get to be like nighttime? Because this is kind of cool. Oh, there's another one of those pitfalls in the world generation. Don't want to go play with that. And base is going to be very difficult to find. Whew. Oh, wow. Oh, those sapphires? I bet that's the sapphire trees. I want to find that Titus ore, too. Oh, this is snow! Ha! Yeah, this is definitely sapphires. Get blowed up. I'm going to take one of these back. One tree back. Grab, 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 grab. That's four. Titusaur's got to be farther out yet. It's more sapphire there. Is there an end to the world? I'm guessing yes. Oh, there's a lot of sapphire out here. What's that black triangle? It's like just stone, right? Smoker rock? Yeah, just stone. Looks like a creeper in the distance. And now I'm totally messed up on where I'm going. I definitely don't want to hit that. Titusaur, where are you? Guessing that's it, right there. Desert rock. Coal seam. Coal? Oil. Why is oil crystallized like that? Huh. No bad guys. I think I derped up the spawn algorithm or something on how expensive my load in the game was. Where's this Titus stuff? So we need to make big tires. I'm sure you guys will tell me too, the ones who have found it. It's kind of hard. See, now I'm at the point of no return. We're out too far, we don't have much to show for it. This is just desert rock, right? That's the coal or oil vein, this is more desert rock. That's the coal seam, desert. Maybe it's biome specific. Like the sapphires seem to be in the snow biome. The rocks seem to be in the desert. What was this? Titus. I got some of these at home. Hey, hold up. Where are you going? Titus. Can't turn you around, can I? Haha! Seems like it disappears into the ground. Like my mining laser? Close enough and it just automatically sucks it up. Right in the back of the Jeep. This is gonna work. Very good. Grab you. Hey, dude. Am I gonna have to bulldoze you all the way back home? I think the better question is, can I find home? Yep, because that's not being bulldozed. And I just passed a whole lot of that Titus stuff on the way here. Great. Huh. I guess let's stay together. Kind of, this is the point of the video where I'm like, well, I could go back to spawn and bring back my Titus stuff so we could build the next episode together. Or I could just end it here and not have a 3-minute drive with you guys. Like, dude, you're so boring. So, with that note, guys, I'm boring. Catch you later. Keep your stick on the ice.